ఎన్యూసీ సంపత్ మీడియాతో మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
సింగిల్ ట్రాన్స్ఫరబుల్ ఓట్ అండ్ ఓటింగ్ అట్ సచ్ ఎలక్షన్ షల్ బి బై సీక్రెట్ బ్యాలెట్. ద ఎలక్షన్ కమిషన్ ఇన్ కన్సల్టేషన్ విత్ ద సెంట్రల్ గవర్నమెంట్ హ్యాస్ డిసైడెడ్ టు అపాయింట్ ది సెక్రటరీ జనరల్ ఆఫ్ ద రాజ్యసభ as the returning officer for the election. The commission has also decided to appoint assistant returning officers in all state capitals, including NCT of Delhi and Union Territory of Puducherry, for making arrangements for conducting the poll and for transportation of the ballot boxes and other important documents to and from the election commission. For meeting any eventuality, there is also a provision and appointment of second returning officer in every state. Details of this are in an appendix in the document which will be given to all of you now. In pursuance of subsection 1 of section 4 of the presidential and Vice Presidential Elections Act 1952, the Election Commission of India has fixed the following schedule for the election to fill the office of the President of India. Issue of Election Commission's notification calling the election will be issued on 16th June 2012, that is Saturday. Last date for making nominations, it shall be 30th June 2012, which is also a Saturday. Date for the scrutiny of nominations, 2nd July 2012, Monday. Last date for withdrawal of candidatures, 4th July 2012, which is a Wednesday. Date on which a poll shall, if necessary, be taken is 19th July 2012, Thursday. Date on which counting, if required, shall be held is on 22nd July 2012, which is a Sunday. The nomination paper of a candidate must be delivered to the returning officer at New Delhi in the place to be specified by him by a public notice, either by the candidate or any of his proposers or seconders, between 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. A nomination paper of a candidate has to be subscribed by at least 50 electors, 50, as proposers, and at least 50, again 50, electors as seconders. An elector can subscribe to only one nomination paper of a candidate as either a proposer or a seconder. The security deposit for the election is ₹15,000, which is required to be made along with the nomination paper. The list of members of Electoral College maintained by the Commission for Presidential Election 2012, the list as of today, is available for sale at ₹300 per copy from the counter opened in the premises of the Election Commission of India. A copy of the Electoral College is also being uploaded on the Commission's website. The polling, if required, shall take place in the polling stations as given in the list which is enclosed as Appendix 2 to the document. The Commission appoints senior officers of Government of India as observers at the places of polling. the chief electoral officers of each state, including NCT of Delhi and UP of Puducherry, shall supervise and coordinate with the assistant returning officers for the conduct of poll at the respective state capitals and transport of ballot boxes and other important documents to and from the election commission. Normally, members of parliament are expected to cast their votes at New Delhi, and members of all respective state legislative assemblies at the concerned state capital. However, on account of any exigency for special reasons, the members of parliament can vote in any of the police stations in the state capital, Delhi or Puducherry. Similarly, any MLA desirous of voting at New Delhi or any other state capital instead of voting in the relevant state capital can also do so. For this purpose, the electors have to apply in the prescribed format available with the returning officer and the assistant returning officers so as to reach the commission at least 10 days before the date of poll. The commission has brought out a comprehensive booklet covering all aspects of election to the office of the president, and copies of the publication can be obtained at rupees 25 per copy from the commission's sale counter or from the offices of the chief electoral officers in different states and